गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द न्यू टॉपिक इन यूनिट नंबर सेकेंड काइनेमेटिक्स, दैट इज मोशन इन 2D और वी कैन ऑल्सो कॉल इट मोशन इन अ प्लेन. ओके, दैट मीन्स टिल नाउ वॉट एवर इक्वेशंस ऑफ मोशन वी वर यूजिंग फॉर द स्ट्रेट लाइन लाइक वी इक्वल टू यू प्लस 80 और एस इज इक्वल टू यू टी प्लस हाफ 80 स्क्वेयर, दैट वी वर यूजिंग फॉर द स्ट्रेट लाइन. Now the object is moving in two-dimensional. Two-dimensional motion means, that means, suppose if we draw the coordinate system x direction and y direction. This is origin. So two-dimensional motion means object is not restricted to move in the x-axis only, or it is not restricted to move in the y-axis only. The object is moving this way. That means the object, when it is starting from this point, then you can see its displacement is in the x direction also. You can see its x axis was initially, x coordinate was this, and finally its x coordinate is x2. So x wise also, or x axis wise also, it has changed from x1 to x2 in the same manner. You can see its height has also increased. That means its y-axis or vertical motion has also covered. So that means when the object is moving in between xy plane or yz plane or zx plane or any such plane, then the object's motion is said to be the motion in 2D. Motion in the two dimension. Okay? Now we have to understand here first of all that how the equations will be used, and then we are practicing the numerical. So for that, let us understand velocity equation. First of all, final velocity equation which we use as v equal to u plus 80 generally for the straight line. Now what we have to do, if the object's motion is in xy plane, that means we have to use it this way. Vx equal to ux plus axt. Time is scalar quantity, so there will not be any x or y attached with it. But these are vectors. U is a vector, v is a vector, a is a vector. That means we have to attach x with it. So it will become vx equal to ux plus axt. That means final velocity in x direction. In the same manner, we have to prepare final velocity in y direction. So vy equal to uy plus ayt. And then when we get the final velocity vector, so final velocity vector will be written v vector equal to vx I cap plus vy j cap. Because vx is the value of final velocity in x direction and vy is the value of final velocity in y direction. And we have to attach the unit vectors I cap and j cap with them. So this is the final velocity vector. In case if final velocity magnitude is asked, okay, final velocity magnitude is asked, then you already know whenever we have to solve magnitude, that means we have to take square root, okay, root of. Root of what? The coefficient of I, that means Vx, it's a square, and coefficient of J, that means Vy, it's a square. So final velocity magnitude, if it is asked, that means we have to first solve Vx by this formula, Vy by this formula, and we have to put in the root. So Vx square plus Vy square root is final velocity value or magnitude. Okay? If vector notation is asked, you have to write it this way. Vx I cap plus Vy j cap. So this is vector. Final velocity vector is this. Final velocity magnitude is this. Now we have to understand how to solve the displacement. Okay. So the displacement equation. For displacement we use the term S. So, as we know that our equation of displacement is S is equal to ut plus half 80 square. Now, we have to arrange it in x and y direction. So displacement in x direction, I will write x only. Displacement in x direction is x. Then uxt plus half of axt square I have written. So this is the equation of displacement prepared in x direction. Now displacement in y direction, we will call it y. So you can see that the formula will become uyt plus half of ayt square. Okay, so this way displacement in x direction is this and displacement in y direction is this. ओके सो डिस्प्लेसमेंट को हम डायरेक्टली x एंड y बुला सकते हैं. वेलोसिटीज इन x एंड y डायरेक्शन को हमने बुलाया था vx एंड vy, बट डिस्प्लेसमेंट्स को हम डायरेक्टली x एंड y बुला सकते हैं या फिर हम लोग इसे sx एंड sy भी बुला सकते हैं. ओके सो दीज आर द डिस्प्लेसमेंट्स इन टू डायरेक्शंस. नाउ हाउ टू राइट द नेट डिस्प्लेसमेंट वेक्टर लाइक वी हैव रिटन वेलोसिटी. सो displacement vector net, it will be written like this. You understood? Displacement total or net displacement is what? X is the value of displacement in x direction and y is the value of displacement in y direction. So we have to write it this way: x I cap plus y j cap. And then when we have to solve the displacement magnitude, net displacement magnitude, like we solved here, no, velocity magnitude. So net displacement magnitude. Okay, so I think you know what is the answer. Displacement magnitude will be x square plus y squares square root. Okay. So here also for magnitude we can show mod, and here also for magnitude we can show mod. Okay, so these equations are of use for solving any case, any numerical of motion in 2D. So let us just revise. Velocity in x direction is this, velocity in y direction is this. If we have to prepare velocity vector, so we have to put I cap and j cap with vx and vy. If we have to solve velocity magnitude, so root of vx square plus vy square. I and j के साथ जो भी है, that means vx and vy, उसका square करके add करना है. Then come to displacement. इसी equation से ut plus half at square से हम लोग displacement x का prepare करेंगे, displacement y का prepare करेंगे, और उसको I और j में लिखा, तो वो vector हुआ. और रूट में लिखा स्क्वायर करके तो वो मैग्नीट्यूड हुआ. नाउ लेट अस टेक वन न्यूमेरिकल फॉर प्रैक्टिस. नोट डाउन दिस थ्योरेटिकल पार्ट. वी हैव दिस फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन. क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, इफ अ पार्टिकल स्टार्ट्स विथ वेलोसिटी 10 जे कैप एंड एक्सेलरेशन 3i प्लस 2j कैप मीटर पर सेकेंड स्क्वायर, then calculate the final velocity. Okay, so now, so in the solution, the complete question is final velocity we have to calculate after 10 seconds. Time will also be required. Okay, now first of all, a particle starts with velocity 10 j cap. So initial velocity we call u, and in vector, we have to write it like this. Okay, ux I cap plus uy j cap. Now you can see, here only initial velocity is given in j cap. So, if I is not written, we will write it 0i. Okay, so you can see, 10 j cap was given initial velocity. So, initial velocity 10 j cap is u. But we have to write I cap also. So, if I cap is not written, not given, 0 I cap we have to write. So from this we will get the idea. What is ux? 0. And what is uy? 10. I ke saath wala hota hai ux. To I ke saath wala ux 0 hai. जे के साथ वाला होता है यू वाई, तो जे के साथ है 10, यानी यू वाई है 10, ये डेटा काम आएंगे फाइनल वेलोसिटी में. नाउ व्हाट वी हैव टू कैलकुलेट, वी हैव टू कैलकुलेट फाइनल वेलोसिटी. फाइनल वेलोसिटी वेक्टर वी वेक्टर दैट इज वी एक्स आई कैप एंड वी वाई जे कैप. फाइनल वेलोसिटी इज ऑलवेज रिटन इन दिस मैनर इन टू डायमेंशनल. ओके, दैट मीन्स हमको अब वी एक्स सॉल्व करना है एंड वी वाई सॉल्व करना है. वी एक्स फॉर्मूला इज यू एक्स प्लस ए एक्स टी. दिस इज दैट सेम फॉर्मूला विच यू यूज फॉर न्यूटन इक्वेशन ऑफ वी इक्वल टू यू प्लस ए टी. उसी को अरेंज करना है एक्स के लिए और वाई के लिए. ओके, सो वी वाई इक्वल टू यू वाई प्लस ए वाई टी. नाउ आर वी गिवन एक्सेलरेशन? यस, दिस इज एक्सेलरेशन. सो एक्सेलरेशन इज ऑल्सो रिटन लाइक दिस, ए एक्स आई कैप प्लस ए वाई जे कैप. ओके, तो ए एक्स कितना है 3, ए वाई कितना है 2. पार्ट वी कैन सॉल्व सेपरेटली. ए इज रिटन ए एक्स आई कैप प्लस ए वाई जे कैप, बट इट इज गिवन इन द क्वेश्चन 3i plus 2j, दैट मीन्स ए एक्स इज 3, ओके ए वाई इज 2. Now let us start substituting the values here because we have to solve the final velocity. So ux is 0 plus ax, it is 3. Time is given 10 second. So vx ka answer aaya 30. Now vy, uy is 10 plus ay is 2, time is 30. So 60 plus 10 70. So 30 and 70 are the answers of Vx and Vy. Now as you can see that the final velocity vector is this. पहले हम vector लिखेंगे, वो होगा 30 i cap plus 70 j cap. I think you have understood. 30 यहाँ से आया Vx and 70 यहाँ से आया Vy. Okay, now magnitude of velocity, mod of V. How do we solve it? We have to just put a square root symbol and under that we have to write vx square and vy square and we have to solve it. So 30 square 900, 70 square is 4900, total is 5800 under root. Okay, it's not compulsory to solve this root, this is only the answer. Okay, meter per second. Now let us take note down this question in which only we have solved final velocity. Okay, so initial velocity u was given, acceleration was given and time was given. So using vx equation and vy equation, we have got this answer easily. Now let us take another question which is little tricky. Note down this question. Let's see this question number second. In this, the datas are kept same only, okay. Particle starts with velocity 10j. So starting velocity means initial velocity, that we write u, okay, that we write u, and in 2D we have to write it as ux I plus uy j. Okay, so 0i plus uy 10j. So this way ux ka answer hai 0, uy answer hai 10. Ye to u data prepare hua. Now a, acceleration. Acceleration ko vector mein, that means plane mein, 2d 2 plane mein hum likhte hain axi plus ayj, aur question mein de rakha hai 3i plus 2j. Okay, that means ax kitna hua 3 and ay कितना हुआ 2. Okay, these datas we have prepared from the question. After that now let us see what is asked in the first part. First part says that at what coordinate, at what time x coordinate of the particle is 36 meter. Okay, at what time? time is asked and x coordinate is given. So we will prepare the x equation. Okay, so x is displacement. Displacement equation is ut plus half at square, but it is x coordinate, so we have to write everywhere x. Okay, so let us prepare this equation. Ux is 0, so uxt will be 0, plus half of ax. Ax is 3 and t square is also there. So this way x is 3 by 2 t square. Okay, x is 3 by 2 t square, but x is given. X coordinate of the particle is 36 meter. So we have to equate it with 36 so that our time will be solved. Okay, so this way at what time part will be solved? So let us solve it. Using this equation, we have to solve time. So t square will remain alone here. 2 by 3 we are taking that side. Okay, this 2 will be multiplied, 3 will be divided here. Got it? 2 udhar gaya cross multiplication and 3 divide ho gaya. Now when we solve it, t square is getting here, the answer is 24 second. How to solve root 24? For that we can take the help of this is square root method, long division method. 24 square root we have to get. What do we do? We have to make pair from back. So pair 24 together we will take. Now 2 2s are 4, 3 3s are 9, 4 4s are 16, 5 5s are 25. 25 will be bigger, so we have to take 4 4s are. Here we have to add. Here 4 4s are 16, we have to put. 14 minus 6 is 8. So we have taken first number 4. After that we have to put a point. As soon as we put a point, we have to take double 0 down. Now here, if we do 8 8s are, it will be perfect. 8 8s are 64. 64 plus 700. Okay, so this way next number is 8. So this way the answer of time will come 4.8 second. Okay, so time answer has been solved. So it was very easy. X coordinate was given 36, and we using that we have to solve time. So first of all, we have prepared the equation using uxt plus half of axt square. Finally, t square came 24, so t is root 24. That is around 4.8 second. Now, next part of the question is, what is the y coordinate at that time? Okay, what is the y coordinate at that time? So again, y coordinate we have to solve. So we need to put the y equation like this, uyt plus half of ayt square. Now let us put all that values. Uy, it is 10, t, it is 4.8, plus half of ay is 2, and t square is 24. We can now directly put 2 cancelled. Here it is 48. 10 into 4.8 is 48, and that side it is 24. So the answer is 72 meter. Okay, so this way the y coordinate will be solved at that time.